Greetings everyone, all my fellow cosplayers and gamers, got Blue Ranger Pal here. Another episode of Power Ranger Playthrough, it's the Resident Evil 3 demo. I know it's not really a full game yet, but it's Resident Evil, and I love Resident Evil, so why the hell not? And look at my boy Nemesis, my favorite villain in the Resident Evil series. Alright, let's check this game out. Gameplay mechanics are like Resident Evil 2 Remake, which is pretty cool. So it's really nothing I'm not familiar with. Awesome.
Hey, Working on it.
So what's the plan?
The old tag's got me clear of the tracks. You might get the subway infrastructure back online.
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main beam.
Copy that. Let's do this fast. I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself will put out a few flames.
Fuck you.
Hmm.
This must be the subway company's offices. Nothing.
Missed me. Go to hell. Thank you. Oh, hello. Can you go to hell? Wow. Nemesis is not very nice. Well, that was stupid of me to try to run. I'll say that Nemesis is trippy looking. This is a... That worked. Hello. Okay. Alright, I guess I'll have to find another way to get those locks. Damn it, I love Before Beyond is coming. What the hell? I'm actually glad they kept the similar mechanics for RE2 so I don't have to relearn everything. Time for me to meet an old friend. Fucking Nemesis. Hello, Nemesis. He looks creepy, I gotta be honest. Well, that was pretty cool. Gotta be honest, I actually am excited for this game. Oh, well, everyone, well, drop a like on the video if you enjoyed it. If you haven't already, hit the subscribe button. Alright, everyone, Blue Ranger out.